The Sunday Night Anthem, delivered by Uber Eats.
Khalil Mack all set to take on Matthew Stafford and the Rams on Sunday Night Football. Al Michaels, Chris Collinsworth, Michelle DeFoya. Well, Stafford was in Detroit for 12 seasons, wanted a change of scenery. The Rams were thrilled to give him that opportunity, gave up a ton to get him. They think he'll be the man. They're also excited because they think the combination of Stafford and Sean McVay, the coach, is a match made in heaven. We'll find out. The Bears also have their quarterback of the future, who's a rookie, Justin Fields, and he'll start on the bench tonight. They go with the experienced veteran, Andy Dalton. But before the night is done, we could see a little bit of Justin Fields. Chris, in this sound machine that is SoFi Stadium, this is the path the Bears have chosen. What's your perspective?
You know, both these teams have quarterbacks that they're really excited about it. Only one of them's going to start tonight, though. Andy Dalton is going to get the first shot at this thing. They think that his experience is going to help against this Rams defense that was number one in the NFL a season ago. So that means Justin Fields going to be on a hot standby, and many, many Bears fans will be right there with him.
A lot of folks think that the Rams could wind up playing in the Super Bowl in this stadium in February with Stafford on board right now. What do you say?
We've been around the Rams facility quite a bit this week, and they're all walking around with a little grin on their face like they know some kind of secret or something. And I think that secret is Matthew Stafford. They're expecting fireworks out of him. They're expecting a Super Bowl run out of him. And they're expecting it all from a quarterback who has yet to play in a playoff game and win.
We're set for season 16 of Sunday Night Football. It's the Bears and the Rams. Coming up next on NBC.
Sunday Night Football is brought to you by the all-new Hyundai Tucson, our best Tucson ever. And by Untuck It, shirts designed to be worn untucked. Untuckit.com.